Have you ever wondered how to make a wacky rig? It's very simple. Grab yourself a bass hook, tie it onto your line, grab yourself a Senko, push it right through that band-aid little spot right there, just push it to the middle of the curve, and then just throw it in the water. It's that simple. The fish love it. They just love the way that it falls and hits it right there, so it's really simple. Just simple like this. It's that simple.